Testing a 4BZ6 tube. And it tests good, but only at about 75%. One section.